So all of the philosophers we looked at so far, all the different theorists, they've all been trying to answer the question, how should I live my life? And they've all offered different theories for this. And the approach that they take is they'll say, well, look, I'll answer that question, how should I live my life, by answering a different question, right? We can't just go at it directly. We got to figure out the justification for our views, right? So if you remember, Hume and Sumner each offer their theories as an answer to the question of what justifies moral belief, right? What justifies moral belief? Then we get to Glaucon and Hobbes, and they, at least in part, are answering the question, whose interests are most important? We look at Epicurus, and the first reading of Aristotle, Epicurus asked, both Aristotle, what has moral worth, right? What has moral worth? Now, here's the question, right? We get the second reading from Aristotle, we have these questions so far. What justifies moral belief? Whose interests are most important? What has moral worth? Is Aristotle answering that question again, that moral worth question again? Or has he moved on to a different question? Right. So, what question is he trying to answer? And what's his answer?